So my name is Jennifer Bouchard, and my husband and I, Paige, moved here in 1995 and very quickly joined the church. We have two kids, 26-year-old son named Shane and a daughter, Tatiana, who's 20 and in college. I give to South Church because I'm grateful for this place, because it's an expression of my gratitude, and because it means so much to me to have this community. If I had to pick one time that it really became evident to me what this community means to me, it would have to be when my dad got sick suddenly and passed away over a 14-day time frame or something. Just the outpouring of support from this community during that time was extremely evident and expressed by other people's caring and sending flowers and notes, and which I've saved to this day just because I look back and it reminds me of my dad. So in this world, in this broken world, there are so many people in need, and there's so much to share. I think you get so much back than what you give, and it just multiplies. The more you give, the more you feel blessed, the more grateful you are for your many blessings. So it really is a spiritual practice, you know, starting from wherever it is that people can give with that in mind, I think sets people on a good path towards giving and generosity in general.